Welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO and founder of NexTech AR Solutions, Evan Gappelberg. Evan, thanks for joining me.
Great to be here, Natalie.
Well, Evan, we've got lots to talk about considering a 3D swirl can bring in a whole lot of ad views. What's going on with that?
Yeah, it's just more immersive, more interactive. We've been talking about 3D advertising for quite a while, and now it's starting to take off. A million views is a lot of views for a single 3D ad. Obviously, having Doc Martens as a big brand and Hearst as a big agency doesn't hurt. But the point is that we make 3D models, and we expect to see a ramp up in demand for 3D ads, specifically swirl ads, in 2023 and beyond.
So Evan, just for some context, there was a big breakthrough with your 3D swirl ad that was released today or released recently. And a big brand was able to use the 3D ad and it broke over a million ad views. What do you think it was about that 3D ad that led to so many different views?
Well, for one, it's interactive. So it's, you know, traditional ads are either video or just flat 2D images. This is a 3D advertisement that spins. You can pinch and zoom it. And ultimately, you can actually pull it out of the ad and place it in your room as an augmented reality 3D object. So the ad comes to life in your room with you. And that ultimately is what's driving this adoption of 3D augmented reality advertising. And again, we have a platform, essentially ARTize Swirl is a SaaS self-serve platform that we launched in 2022. And we see it as a major potential revenue source in 2023 and beyond.
Now, before we go into how that can be a potential revenue source, who exactly used the 3D swirl?
So Hearst, which is a substantial agency, has a client, Doc Marten, and they had us create the 3D model of the boot, the famous Doc Marten boot. And we actually also created the ad using our Swirl Ad platform. So it was all three parties essentially came together to create this ad.
So now that there's some evidence with over a million ad views that this 3D swirl, like you said, could be a potential revenue model, how exactly does this 3D swirl ad add value to e-commerce and potential conversion rates and click-through rates?
So it's quite significant. I mean, if you look at Facebook, they generate almost $100 billion annually in advertising. And so if you think of the next generation of advertising being 3D, that's essentially speaking to what NexTech does for a living, is we make 3D models, and now we have the ability to easily publish 3D ads. Our Swirl platform can publish your 3D ad onto Meta, onto Instagram, onto TikTok, onto Snap. It's literally just the push of a button. It's all templatized. You don't need to be a coder. It's not complicated. It's super simple. And we see this as a major revenue source in 2023 and beyond.
Sounds like you have a pretty solid vision of what the future of advertising could look like.
Yes, we do think that the future of advertising is 3D.
Great. Thank you very much for this update and congratulations on the success of your 3D ad. Again, the CEO and founder of NexTech AR Solutions, Evan Gappelberg.